I know what you're thinking, and no, that was not a New York Space Program attempt. That was a methane explosion triggered by fireworks, and in the utility industry, it's very ominously referred to as a manhole event. Nah. Of course, if you're a man of culture, you've probably seen a recreation of one of these on MythBusters, where three 250-pound manhole covers were launched nearly 100 feet into the air using a fuel-air explosion.